All right, how's everyone doing? Yeah, I'm going to start the stream immediately. I'm not going to do all the my my usual setting up and all that. Everything is supposed to be ready, so since I started streaming earlier, I'm just going to launch the game immediately. Something embarrassing happened today. I actually started streaming today, and actually for the first hour of me streaming, actually I was streaming and playing the game all the way with a black screen. Nobody w was able to actually watch me playing, which was kind of embarrassing after the fact. No, I've n never noticed it until much later, though, unfortunately. Until I actually finished streaming, and then went to check on the footage and noticed that I actually the first hour of me streaming was me actually playing the game, but the screen was black. So I apologize for that, and hopefully that'll never ever happen, ever ever ever. Who knows? Something stupid did happen to me a long time ago, which is something I think most people most stream habit, which sometimes you have a problem with your equipment, and some of your equipment won't work. And at that time, it was my mic, and I was trying to speak, and it was, you know, equipped and everything, and I'm muted, but there was like some sort of bug with my driver software. Anywho. Without further ado, let's continue our run with the Adelwulfa.
Prim is a new sheriff. That should keep the powder gangers away. Prim is a new sheriff. That should keep the powder gangers away.
Well, news goes go fast real quick in the Mojave, I guess.
Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear winter.
Oh wow, she have you have Nuka-Cola Victory, or those are quartz. You don't sell them, but though, I actually this is the first time I've noticed that. I did not notice it in my first playthrough.
New face in the outpost.
And
must have come
last.
From the north. So, what do you have?
Any work around here?
Work around here?
Mm-hmm.
Might check with Jackson in the main building, or Ghost up on the roof above. But watch out. She's well. She's kind of a bitch. Don't tell her I said that, though. Might take a bullet some night when I'm going to the latrine.
Anything you can tell me about the outpost?
Not too much. A lot of caravans going nowhere. A lot of troopers going nowhere, too. A few prospectors here and there, but they don't do more than stink up the place. Everybody's backed up here. You'd think it'd be good for business, but most of the traders are tight with the caps, even the larger caravan outfits.
Well, that suck. Yeah, I'm not playing caravans. Yeah, what do you have for
take
trade?
A look.
There is a Gunrunner Arsenal baseball bat. This is actually the first time that noticed that. 5.5.56 millimeter pistol. Huh. Oh, baseball bat nails. Harvest spotted.
Fine then.
Hello. Hey there.
Hello. Speak to Cassidy.
Looking for trouble?
Just because these words were spoken.
Just minding my business.
Your business, huh? Now there's a store worth tending. You run along now. Judging by that busted pilot light expression you're fixed with, business ain't so good. All right? No, I'm not all right. Drinking to forget, and it's only getting me mad instead. Whiskey always gets my temper up, now more than ever. Drinking used to cause all sorts of trouble back west. Before I punched enough people, that is. And they learned to lay low when the whiskey hit.
Back west?
Yeah, if you couldn't tell, I'm not from around here, and I'm not NCR. I run a caravan. Or did. Lost my caravan heading north. The driver burned to ash. And they didn't even take the cargo. They just burned that too.
Why would they do that?
My guess is Legion. They're trying to cut NCR supply line. And the Mojave outpost is proof. Got us locked up tighter than a New Vegas virgin. No caravans in. Out and just try arguing with Jackson about it. Roads aren't safe, he says. No shit, you washed out old fuck up. I didn't need a Brotherhood scribe to tell me that.
Who's Jackson?
NCR Damn, officer, the trooper, temper. Whatever, runs the place. He's over in the main building, the one without a bar. Jackson won't let me head north. It's not safe. And even though my caravan's gone, my caravan papers are keeping me here. So if you came here for work, my advice? Go find the Crimson Caravan branch south of Vegas. They can help you out.
Partake by the number. I wanted to ask you something else.
What's on your mind?
Anything you can tell me about the outpost?
You're looking at it. It's a watering hole without much to brag about. It's like a Brahmin drive gone wrong. Supposed to be a gate north, but you come here, you get caught in the pen. Better to head back home. If you don't have a gun and a will, don't matter much what you do when you reach here, except stare at that fucking monument outside.
Monument outside?
Don't even tell me you missed it coming in. It's like NCR showing its dick to all the East. If the Republic put as much effort into protecting the East as they put into those two asinine giants outside, then they'd be worth that monument. Statues of two men shaking hands covered in blood. Don't seem to be nothing to brag about.
covered in blood? Well, it's actually it plays good with my uncharismatic character.
I'm speaking figurative. Isn't any blood on their damn hands. Of course, when Caesar comes walking through here, there'll be blood for real. And after the blood dries in the sun, he'll melt that piece of jet-induced sculpture down and reshape it into a bull, which by my reckoning is making up for a deficiency of his. But no matter what the state of his pecker, he's sure giving the West a good fucking.
What are those statues supposed to be?
One's a ranger, one's an NCR trooper. Supposed to represent unification of West and East, or some such shit. As far as those two iron lovebirds go, they've got more spine you'll see in a year from the NCR government. You take care now.
Well, I think she still has some...
You come around like a bad habit. What's on your mind?
I think she still have, things... to say. Anything to tell me? By the outpost.
You're looking at it.
Any work around here?
If you're looking to sign on with a caravan? No. Traders are bottled up tight here. Caravan works up north. Check with a Crimson Caravan, maybe. Gunrunners might have work. Wouldn't know for sure, though. Still, if you got a gun, guts, and feeling like going on patrol, might be some of the soldiers around here have work for you.
Any other work?
I don't know. Seems to be a lot of attention on Nipton. Word is, one of the snipers in the nest on the roof spotted smoke from the east.
Sniper on the roof?
Yeah. Her name's Ghost or something. Fucking scary. Ooh. Guess it's because you'll never see her till you're dead. NCR and their goddamn nicknames. As if Caesar himself's gonna piss and run if he hears them. Anyway, go on and head up top. Ask her what's going on if you haven't already. I don't much give a shit.
Any other work?
Jackson might have something for you if you haven't already spoken to that old buzzard. He was looking to try to get troops to clear the North Road. You can find him over in the other building. The one without a bar. You take care now.
Huh. Actually, I might be, This is Novak, huh? Yeah, I think I'll pass Neptune. I won't go into Neptune. I'll just pass it and try to go around it and go go north to Novak. I think I will meet the Junction Quarry guys here. I forgot. Where's the Junction Quarry? Junction Quarry is, I think, it's here. Yeah, forgot about that. Yeah, I'll go around Novak, go through, go around Neptune, go north into Novak, and continue until I go, until I reach Freeside. It's gonna be a long road, though. Can't see shit. Yeah, the reason that I don't want to reach Novak because I want to recruit a companion of mine, and I want to visit, you know, visit Neptune. Sorry, did I say Novak? I meant Neptune. I want to visit Neptune with him and see, you know, trying to actually, you know, hear his reaction about. Legion attack there, holy hell. Is that a dead scorpion? I don't think so. Let's try to go around. Since there's loads of them, and I think that's a giant scorpion. Gonna be tough to beat at my level. Smaller scorpions. Is that the bigger one? It's a normal sized. Thought it was the big scorpion. The giant scorpion. Yeah, those are tough and mean. What the hell are you shooting at? This weapon sucks. Oh, can't see shit in this darkness. trash bits. Yeah, I think we killed all of them. Let's try to rest here for the moment until till early in the morning. There's nowhere to sleep, huh? Goddamn, pitch black, dude. Pitch black. Alright, let's start looting. That's good for now, I guess. Tell me a scorpion. Yeah, I think it's that scorpion. Huh. Those big scorpions. I think those are giants. Yeah, I'm not going to get near them. There's a bed, though. There was a bed over here. Just noticed. Noticed it. It was pitch black. I couldn't, for the life of me, see anything. And a metal armor. Oh, you can't carry anything, huh? Guess I'll have to store a... Damn, a storm? God damn it. Back to a good spring and sash out our stuff. get inside quick. Whew. Sandstorm is intense. Stuff. I have a lot of pistols. This is a good, I guess. Already accumulating loads of ammo for the 9mm, which is great. Potatoes, key pod, the agave fruit, colas, pinion nuts. Was that the one that I needed? Well, I don't know. Let's keep them for now. Purified water. I think that this is the book that I need to sell, because I won't be needing it for this build. There are some sarsaparilla bottles. The use for lottery ticket. I've never actually tried to use them. I just keep collecting them. There are a couple of the, not a couple, more than a couple, a handful of them scattered throughout the game, but I don't know what's its use. I mean, is there any practical use of it other than it's you know, used by the Kaisar's Legion? Are the things that we need to sell. The knives, the lead pipes, and the switchblade. Chelsea Lad, the healing powders, the iguana bits, one on a stick. If only I can give the books to one of my companions, because one of them is kind of specialized in unarmed weaponry, and you know, in the unarmed skill. But unfortunately, I can't. Lottery tickets can't be sold, though. Guess so. I guess the sandstorm ended, huh? Damn. I couldn't see shit, son. Wow. I think it's going to rain now. Is it? No? I did store the a metal armor. Just keep it I'll just keep it with me for now until I get something better sometime later. That's quick save. Let's continue to the east. Not going to help anyone.
Help! You there! Please help me!
She's going to die, huh? What?
He's crazy! Please help me!
Oh, she's fleeing! Go after her! Go after her! Ah, something tells me that you're going to die now. Thank you. Let me loot your stuff. You're wrecked. Oh, she have two, huh? Yeah.
Did you see that? That crazy bitch just attacked me out of nowhere.
Did you know her?
Not for long. I met her on the road a few days ago, and we've been traveling together since. We'd actually been flirting a little when she suddenly pulled a gun out and began yelling at me to hand my caps over. Now that I think of it, though, she laughed when I threw her my money. I think what she really wanted was my Lucky Charm necklace.
Lucky Charm necklace?
Yeah, every once in a while you can find a cap with a blue star on it. They're pretty rare, so I started collecting them. Once I had enough, I made a necklace out of them, since I thought they were lucky.
Well, as much as I want to get these necklaces from him, but I don't think I can, since my speech sucks. Just be more careful in the future, okay?
I will. That's the last time I pick up a straggler on the road, believe me. This day just can't get any worse.
Garrett! Oh. We're going to converse with him later. My plan is to go around Neptune for the time being. And then we'll help we'll be going to Novak. What could this be? Empty? Crashed satellite. Who are you attacking? Oh, raiders! God damn it! Oh, that's friendly. I was about to shoot him. Thank you. Who the hell are you? Prospector?
Hey there.
Well, thanks for the help. Where did you come from? Okay, thanks, I guess. Thanks for the help. Oh, Stimpak? God damn. Where are the others? Huh, there was four attack me. Four of them. This is one. Huh. He hiding here? Near the bush or something? Oh, that's one. I guess I'll fix this with this. So that, this is the third. Where's the fourth? Where did the, did the fourth, raider go? Oh, that's him. Really, dude? Really? Suck. And I'll fix my, my leather armor, too. Alright. Looking good. Yeah, thanks for the knives and the loot. It's time for me to continue to, Novak. Go all the way to the east from here and go around. Follow the railroad? Yeah, I guess I'll do that. I'm not going to follow the railroad. It won't take me to Novak. Well, I'm going to follow the railroad until the main road and go go and continue to the east. While trying to stay the hell away from Neptune's edges. Well, everything is burning over there, and I see a dead body. Not going to explore Neptune. Not until later. So I should go from here. What time it is? It's already 6 p.m.? God damn. Well, fool me once, shame on you, fool me twice, shame on me. I can see the oh shit! I blew in my face, I couldn't well, fool me twice, shame on me. I guess that rang true. Feels bad, man. Feels bad, man. Taking the toaster, the Hydra. Ooh. My head is crippled. This blurry vision is going to annoy the shit out of me, huh? Guess I'll have to at least heal my head for now. I don't know, should I continue now? Or we'll wait until later? I think I should wait until tomorrow. Because it's dark. It's really dark. Yeah, let's wait. Let's wait here until tomorrow. Wait for 10 hours. One more hour. Yeah. This is good. Yep, they're off. Aiming well without fixing my whoa, what the hell happened? Did he throw a grenade? Whoa, I think someone have a grenade launcher or something. Yeah, a grenade launcher, god damn, or a grenade rifle. Good shit. Damn, grenade rifle, huh? This is crazy. That's mine. Nice. Bandana. All right, I leveled up. What was my idea? I think, yeah, I should. I think my idea is to actually raise medicine until 70, huh? Until 70 points. As fast as possible for me. Am I going to be able to go around this rock? I think I can. Hopefully there isn't a mine around here. Damn, look at that big horner checking out the battle. Where did he die? I killed someone over here, I believe. Yeah, he's supposed to be here. He is supposed to be, like, right around here. I was, shooting him from there, so I guess he's, supposed to be around here. That's a big horner. Huh. Can't see shit. I can't see him. I can't locate the body. Eh. Well, I guess, I lost that loot. Let's continue on our way. Oh, that's him! Damn. I was about to give up. Alright, let's continue. Did I loot you? Yes, I did. Quick save, let me check something out real quick. Let's continue. Should be heading to Novak now, right? Yep. Just continuing my way to the road. Yeah, I think I'll face gang members around here. There is a cover around here, so... And I think beyond that point, beyond that farm, that abandoned farm, I think that will start meeting cazadores. And yeah, they're kind of tough for me for now. Damn. Rubble, huh? Eddie? Where the hell are you? Come on, Slowpoke. Keep up. What time it is? It's 9 a.m. Think there's people around there, around here, or are they? Oh, that's a person. Try to talk to him. Hello. Good morning.
Prim has a new sheriff. That should keep the powder gangers away. Prim has a new sheriff. That should keep the powder gangers away.
What the hell are you doing here? You're alone. Usually, caravanners. Travel merchants that travel through here. You're traveling alone. You're a prospector. All right. I guess I'll have to head north from here. Oh, those are caravanners. Definitely. Traveling merchants. Right? Oh. Hello, good people. Oh, wow. Legion. Yeah, I'm going to try and stay neutral. Not going to fight the Legion. You guys are doing fine, actually. Wow! You took down 2, 3! This is the 3rd? He's about to die! We picked up a weapon. This dude has a revolver, though. Oh, he actually killed the 3rd one.
Come on.
You're wrecked, fools. Good shit. Ah, but you actually kind of lost someone. Ah. Well, still, you did a good job against Kaiser's legions. Good shit, guys. Good shit.
Hey there. Need anything? Sure. Here's what I got.
What do you have? Hunting revolver, cylinder? Katana? Protective sheath? Oh, I think there is a katana. Oh. Oh, this is for the plasma defender, huh? 25mm, this the grenade launcher, I believe? No? What do you have for weapons, though? Nothing useful. What about for ammo? Well, I don't have a lot of money, but, soon I will be. For all that loot. Well, not that much, I think, I believe. Legion usually have some good stuff. What bugs me really that I can't give the armor for my companion to carry. they'll just throw it away and refuse to, like, it's like they think that I'm, I forced them to wear it, even though that I actually just want them to carry the armor for me. This is unfortunate. Yes, we'll pick these. Dynamite. Ready? Feel free to pick these. Damage 11. What about the machete? Machete is 6, even though it's not completely fixed. Not even mine, though. Can I fix it? Can I fix my, my machete with these machete? Oh, good shit. I actually can. He won't be able to pick these. Yeah, keep the metal armor with you. That's it for now. I think there's two of you, right? Alright? Yeah. Yeah, I've talked to her.
Hey,
what
there.
About you?
Need anything?
What do you have with you?
Sure, here's what I got.
What do you have for weapons? Tri-beam? Wow. It's too expensive for me, though. It's way too expensive for me. It's way too early for me to actually acquire this. Holy hell, you already have anti-material rifle pots. Plasma pistol, I need this. I kind of need this, actually. Yeah, I kind of need this. And I don't have the money. Well, I probably might have the loot. Like, right now. I think I have the ionizer already equipped with my... Oh, yeah, I already have it. Yeah, good shit.
Hey there, need anything?
See your other wares. You already have the focus optics for the tri-beam laser? God damn. You have freaking mini nukes? Dude! No wonder the Legion want to hunt you down. You have good stuff, man. Well, kind of. A tri-beam laser is a good find. Well, thanks, I guess. And sorry if I'm not picking side because the Legion will start hunting me down, and that's no fun. Believe me. Is that the right way, though? Yep, that's the right way. I'll catch you guys in Novak! Stay safe! My mobile phone. Alright. Let's continue. Whoop. Please don't be a Cazador. Please don't be a Cazador. Where can I save for cover? There are a couple of rots there. They might jump on me right here, right now, actually. Not a lot of ammo in my rifle, though. Yep. Good shit! Way to go, Eddie! Eat shit, fool! Give me your stuff now. A metal armor. Rebound, too. Nice. What about you? I think there's something not working with the mod. Something is not working with the mod. What about the other fool? Where is he? Yeah, that's him. Alright, good stuff. I think they took him down, or took it down. Ah, mole rat. Eh. That's another mole rat. Those are another gang. Viper gang? Whatever they're called. Or Jackal gang? A Viper gang. Viper gunslingers. Or whatever. Yeah, there's a lot of them. Let's not try and go hunt them down. Yeah, before we continue to Novik, let's stop by at this ranger station. Just get inside and say hi for the good NCR people. What up, fools? Can I pick anything? No. Come, officer. Stepinek. Stepinek? That's an unusual name.
The doesn't like it when civilians wander into military outposts. So if you're here on business, better make it quick.
What was that about, McCarran?
Radio signal out here can be pretty spotty because of all the hills. Sometimes our scheduled updates don't go through. When it happens enough times, they send someone over to check up on us. Lately, we've been getting extra medical supplies for some reason. I'm in no rush to give the supplies back, either.
Well, I can take these supplies from you.
I shouldn't have said anything in the first place. I'd rather not get you into the habit of crossing the NCR.
Come on! God damn it. What's this place?
Ranger Station Charlie. We're responsible for keeping the highway up through Novak civilized.
Anything unusual happening around here?
All quiet at the moment. Ranger Beaumont is in charge here, but he's off leading a patrol.
Beaumont, huh? Tell me about the Rangers.
We're part scout, part commando, part sheriff. The training is brutal, and I'd say 8 out of 10 recruits washes out before the end. Before you get your Ranger badge, you've got to prove you can be quieter than a shadow, and more ferocious than a deathclaw.
more ferocious than a Deathclaw? I'll have to admit, I've never faced a ranger. Probably I will. There's one of my builds that I'm actually going to be pro-legion, and I guess I'm going to face a lot of rangers with that character. Soon, hopefully soon. Well, I'll start streaming that character soon. Are there a lot of rangers in the Mojave?
Couple dozen, I'd say. Most of them posted at stations like this one. We either man the station or patrol the immediate area.
How does someone become a ranger?
The rangers mostly draw from the basic NCR army. A trooper who shows exceptional skill at fighting and scouting can be nominated for the training.
Let's talk about something else.
Sure.
Yeah, that's it, I guess. Well, I guess,
see you around.
Thanks for the chit-chat and for the info. Going to look around, huh? Place, looks, kind of clean. Oh, clean bathrooms. Well, kind of. I'm not going to look there. You're alone? You're alone here? Where are the others? Someone stationed the upside or something? I guess I can pick these. Some ammo. Anything that can be scavenged? Oh, I can go through there, I guess. What about inside here? I'll take this crab metal. Take them both. Yeah, something interesting will going to happen in this place, by the way. So, and we'll be coming back for it soon. Whoa, quit spazzing out, dude. Take the wine. I can't sell the wine, not the beer, though. I don't know. Is beer any way useful in this game? Like in a recipe or something? I never explored the recipes in this game, but hopefully I'll be having a character that I will try to explore the recipes with. This is a module. Coffee pot. Can I get inside? Here? No? Is it closed from the other side too? Yeah, I guess it is. Wonder why. I can look inside it though. Yeah, it looks like it's empty. Damn, sunglasses. Don't mind if I do. God damn. Look, kind of, it does have a touch, I guess. It's no authority glasses, though. I'll try to pick these up, sooner. Hopefully. Alright, let's continue our road to Novak. Huh. No one see our troopers? Damn, these fools is ahead. I'm not gonna let you reach Novak before me. Come on, Eddie! Eddie! Whatever. Well, I might need you if someone ambush me! I'm useless! Black Mountain radio signal found. Look at the dinosaur! Yep, we've reached Novak. I'll try explore the block here once I, you know, spoke to some of the people here. Hello. What's up?
If you're planning on staying a while, the Dino Delight's got plenty of room.
Prim has a new sheriff.
I guess I'm going to steal your coffee mugs, if you don't mind. Oh god. I'm over encumbered already. Eddie! I need to source off on you! Ah! There you are. Alright, keep these with you. And the middle armor. And the coffee mugs, coffee pot.
Prim has a new sheriff. That should keep the powder gangers away.
Huh. I can't pick anything from the oven. I need the pile of lights, though. Can't pick any of these. It belonged to someone, I guess. Guess I still don't have any recipes with me, huh? Too early to be making recipes and all that. I have to concentrate on getting my looky looky here. Victor, how's it going?
Well, butter my butt and call me a biscuit if it ain't my old friend from Good Springs.
Nice to see a friendly face out here.
Likewise, friend, likewise. Is there anything old Vic can do you for?
I could use a bed and some supplies.
Well, this ain't New Vegas, but I reckon you can find what you need here. Try the office out front.
What are you doing in Novak?
Don't rightly know. I just got the notion to make my way to New Vegas. Reckon I'll find out when I get there.
Quite a coincidence, us meeting like this.
Seeing how this is the only road around, I'd be a sight more surprised if we didn't run into each other from time to time.
Well, I guess he makes a point in there, because all the roads, you know, the shortest road that leads to New Vegas is, you know, kind of dangerous. You know, at my level. I assume. Or no, I guess. I actually never tried to bother going north immediately. I just followed the game. This is my first, this is also my second time trying to go to New Vegas. And I went, you know, going south, then east, then head up north. You said the men that jumped me were heading this way, right?
No, don't believe I did. But you might ask around. The Novak folk usually see anyone traveling this way.
All right, goodbye.
Be seeing you.
Huh, I don't know, should I talk to people here, or should we continue up north? My objective is to actually go to New Vegas and try to get the companion that I want to, that I want to get before I do anything else. Let's head to the shop and, you know, try and see, what does this dude have to offer. Damn, look at those coffee mugs. I want them all. I want them all!
Welcome to the Dino Bite gift shop. My name's Cliff. If you're here for the T-Rex figurines, you're just in time. There's still a few left.
I'm not going to ask about Benny yet. What do you sell here?
Well, there's T-Rex figurines, of course. That's our bread and butter. We also have an assortment of the Repcon factory souvenirs, rockets, things of that nature.
What about supplies and guns? Do you sell those?
Guns? I guess I might have a few. Darn it, no one ever buys the T-Rexes.
Tell me more about the souvenir rockets.
They're scale replicas of the real thing. Very detailed. Got a liquid in them that makes them glow. From what I hear, Repcon used to give them out on tours of their HQ up in Henderson. But I guess they had to stop after the first few kids thought they were filled with Nuka-Cola and drank it down. The papers had a name for the condition and everything. They called it the Repcon Shakes. Those were bad times for Robco.
How did they end up here?
Well, they unloaded what they had left on the Dino Bite as a tax write-off, but that was before my time. Plenty of demand for them, seeing as how they're one-of-a-kind collector's items, but I might still have some in back.
I'd like to see what you've got for sale.
Sure thing. Have a look.
On my assumption that you have shit. Well, actually, you do have some Gunrunner's arsenal weaponry, including a hyperbreeder Alpha 2. Well, Well, good shit, but that's cost, that costs a lot of money. You have that gun? Huh. Interesting. Really interesting. Is that the, because my character have high luck that I started to, you know, getting... You have 1,000 of these dinky... the T-Rex souvenir. They're running out, huh? Running out my ass. Oh, I want to get this, though. I want to get this. Let me see what I have for sale for you. Give me these. Oh, I have the, never mind, never mind. I do have the,
Welcome back.
The Legionnaire's, armor. So, what I want is, the accelerator, the, first. Any other, things that I want from a trifle silencer? Yeah, I don't think I need a silencer for the varmint rifle. Huh, should I get the recycler? Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, I think that's enough.
Come back.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yes. Look at the glowing lights. Good stuff. Let's check it out without the, the new addition. This is how it looks without the, accelerator. And with the accelerator... It's full of swag. Red lights and green lights. Red lights, green lights. Looks sick. Thanks. Alright, let's continue on. What's up? They just reached Novak. Going to, I think, offload their stuff. Oh yeah, before I continue... Let me check something out. Oh, you know what? I'll check it out later. I'll check it out later. Yeah, let's take the highway. Hopefully, we won't be running into Kaisar's Legion on this road. Hopefully. Helios 1, the dawn of a golden age. And I assume that's Helios 1, huh? That Black Mountain, huh? Yeah. Black Mountain. We'll be going there soon enough. Soon enough. Ah, there's, bottles and tin cans over there. Oh. I think there's people there, too. I just want to get a higher ground so I can take a better look. Well, I guess I can't see anything. What time it is? Oh, it's 7 p.m. It's going to be dark. I don't think we'll be able to get to near where we need to go. God damn it. We need to go quickly. Hopefully, no one will attack us. Eh, mall rats. Ignore. Just ignore them. Sun is setting. Come on, quickly, quickly! Move your ass! You're flying! You're technically flying! You should be faster than me! Sheesh. Oh. I assume there are people behind the billboard. And I'm running out of ammo with this weapon. I guess I'll use this I'll come through here to actually try and hide and have a cover behind, between me and them. I know that you're behind that billboard! Yep. Nice. Oh, there are people over there too. What the hell is that? Ah, god damn it. I think we'll need to wait until the sun start coming up, because it's going to be pitch black and we won't be able to see them coming. And for to be safer too, let me switch for the pistol. Hopefully, good thing that I have a lot of ammo for it. Yeah, let's wait here. Yeah, we're reaching New Vegas. That's the light of the strip. So. Yeah. Hopefully a few days and we'll be there soon enough. Let's wait for 10 hours. All right, nice. Why is everything green? Well, whatever. Let's go and ambush these shitheads. I'll try to force him to get out to take a shot at them. Nice. Good shit. Leather armor reinforced? Nice. I think I'm going to sew this. Nice, good find. And automatic submachine gun? Hey, it's raining! Good shit. It's kind of dark though. Wow, this dude had a grenade rifle, huh? Good thing that we managed to ambush him. Where's the other one? There were three. Where's the third one? Ah, that's him. Fixer metal armor. They can keep that. Keep the stupid helmet. Friend or foe? I think I've seen someone move around here. Well, it's let's head on carefully. Oh, Cazadores. Nope. I'm not going there. I am not going there. That's hidden inside. Let's check who's inside. Alright, let's start looting. Gun cabinet. Two shotguns? God damn. Nice. Good find. Sunset sarsaparillas. Gumdrops. Meh. Yeast. Loot all the things, as usual. Yeah, this is a small place. Already looted, though. We still had we found two shotguns, which is great. Someone was camping here, I believe. Anywho, let's continue on to the north. Oh my god, there's loads of ants over here. I think we can take those on though. Oh, that's a fire ant actually. I guess. Damn, that's dead ramen. Damn. Decimated, too. They literally ate his ass. A plunger? Really? Well, rest in peace, I guess. Huh. There's someone there. There's foes over there, too. I was trying to speak to this dude. Yo, what's up? Hello.
Howdy, little lady.
That's a mighty fine guitar you got there. That sounds like a sort of a porn flick.
Oh, this old thing? Why, thanks, friend. This here guitar is just about the only thing my daddy left me.
Have you been playing long?
Just about my whole life. Ever since my daddy left Ma and me and went off to roam the wastes.
Damn, sob story? What's your story, stranger?
My story's a long one, friend, and I can't say as it's all that interesting.
Nevertheless, I'm interested.
Well, I was born in a little town out Montana way. Me and Ma didn't have much, ever since Papa up and left.
Smart guy, families just tie you down. Your father abandoned you?
That he did. Never did know why. Ma always said he was a real mysterious fella, even when he was with her. Like he was a stranger sometimes.
Well, sounds like you miss him. Is that why you're out here wandering?
Maybe. Maybe I just never felt like I belonged back home.
Huh. It must have been hard growing up without a father.
It sure wasn't easy. Ma worked her fingers to the bone to make sure we had enough to survive. And I worked the coal mines from when I was 15. After Ma died, I guess I wanted to find my pa and get some answers from him. Been out here looking ever since. But he ain't an easy man to find.
And what will you do when you find him?
Can't say as I really know. Maybe I'll just ask him why. Maybe I'll punch him right in the mouth. Hell, the more I talk about it, the more the whole damn thing sounds like a dumb idea.
I'll have to be realistic here. It is dumb, especially after this long of this long time. Sounds like you should move on. Settle down, maybe.
Maybe I should. Don't suppose you know any place a fella with a guitar might find a job, huh?
Can't say that I do, sorry. Not now, at least.
Ah, well, it was worth a shot.
All right. I guess I'll have to go. Thanks for the chit-chat.
So long, friend.
Yeah, keep it easy. I don't think I can take this guitar with me. Yeah, let's continue on. Huh. I don't know, should we stay with him until the rain stops? So we can have a better visual? Well, before I do that, let's try to talk to these good people.
Hey there. Need anything?
What do you have?
Sure. Here's what I've got.
You have loads of money. plasma defender, huh? Gonna take these off your hand. These two. Assault carbine forged receiver. Assault carbine? Plasma pistol, plasma pistol accelerator, plasma defender. High cap terminal. Increases ammunition. Plasma defender scope. I guess that's that. Yeah, let's wait for the rain with the fellow. Still hasn't stopped. Still hasn't stopped. Ah, I guess it stopped. Supposedly. Yeah, the sun started coming out. Good shit. Well, thanks for the hospitality. So we'll continue on to that route. It rained again? Are you kidding me? Whoa. I guess I'll mind my own business. God damn it. We'll have to be quick. Boulder City, huh? Over Dam and Lake Mead. This is the wave to Boulder City, huh? We'll be going there later. Not now, later. We won't be stopping there. Not now, at least. Huh. Another caravan. I assume. You have discovered 188 trading post.
Hey.
Hello, Michelle.
Welcome to the 188 Sloppin' Shop. How can I help you?
Who are you?
Name's Michelle. My dad and me run this store. His name's Samuel. I take the day shift and he takes nights. We came here about a month ago when Prim went to hell on account of the prison break north of there. Found a bin to call home and set up shop.
Why do you settle in this dump? Well, it is a dangerous place here. You're practically near the dam, near the Legion's, near the front line, technically. But I guess the Legion's hasn't made their move, chronologically, because you're just starting the game, I believe. So everything should be settled and the Legions shouldn't be even there. Huh.
There's more to the 188 than meets the eye. Troops move back and forth on 93 all the time, and 95 is how NCR folks come and go from Vegas. No shortage of customers, so long as Legion raids south of here don't get worse anyways.
Well, you're out of luck, I guess. Why is this place called the 88?
You do know these old roads were numbered, right? We're standing where the 95 and 93 meet. And 95 plus 93 equals 188.
Huh. What do you know about Legion raids?
Not much. I hear some folks got killed down by Nelson. Or was it Novak? I don't know. If they come up this way, me and Dad'll go someplace else.
Well, it wasn't Nilsson. Novak, though? It wasn't Novak. Nilsson, though? I haven't been there. But someone died near Nilsson. What do you have for sale?
Have a look.
Damn, you sell actually, weapons? Huh. Yeah, that's about it. You don't sell anything useful, though.
Bye. Hey.
Let's speak to her later. Try and speak to her later. Where the hell's your father? I think he's here. Oh, he's sleeping. He's sleeping. He works nighttime. I'll sleep in the daytime. Sorry to wake you up.
Welcome to the 188 Slopping Shop. Like our slogan says, it's better than nothing.
Oh, I don't need any repairs. Who are you?
Samuel Kerr at your service. Me and my daughter Michelle run this fine establishment. We came here from Prim about a month past. Doesn't look like much, but it's one hell of a location.
Wow, you established this place in a month? From Prim, all the way from Prim? Well, good stuff, I guess. Why did you leave Prim?
Michelle and I ran a little shop in Prim till a prison break north of town spoiled it for everyone. Goddamn convicts just about shut down I-15. When traffic dried up, we took to our heels to find us some customers. I'm not one to sit around waiting to get saved, and Michelle ain't neither.
I guess you did a gamble and it paid off, huh? Why is the business so good here?
When 15 shut down, 95 became the route NCR citizens used to get to the Strip. Or limp back home, after the Strip's drained them of caps. We get them coming and going. Coming, the suckers flush with caps they saved to gamble on the Strip. And going, the same folks. But now they're losers who'll trade you the shirt off their backs so they don't starve before they make it back home. Add in the troopers marching back and forth from McCarran and the Dam, and well, let's just say we don't miss Prim.
This place does look like a dump, though. And it's not even safe. Huh. I'd like to see what you have for sale.
You bet.
Do you have anything different than your daughter? You only have only some grubs. Not interested in that, I'm afraid. Damn, death stare? Alright.
Hey.
I'm going to speak to you later. Stay here. Oh, there's bed. I can actually sleep here. Ah, a suitcase too. God damn. Those definitely are NCR troopers. And an NCR outpost, too. Who's in charge here? That's the 95.
It's amazing what passes for a firearm around here. You'd be better off throwing rocks.
Are you talking about my vermin rifle? Well, yeah, it sucks. That weapon sucks. Alexander! Hello.
Is there some reason I should be talking to you?
I'd like to see what you have for sale.
Am I selling? Yeah. Am I selling to you? No. Sorry to hurt your feelings, but you're small time. Move along.
Why? Why do you have to do that? I have money. Well, not a lot of it. So where can I buy some weapons?
There's usually a gun merchant hanging around topside. I'm sure she'll take care of you.
I think he speaks about the... What she was called? Michelle? So you're a gun runner?
Like you have a clue what that even means.
Well, tell me about them then.
The Gunrunners have been putting rapid-fire death-dealing in the hands of anyone who needed to defend himself for over a century. We're the NCR's number one supplier of weapons and ammunition. You might call us an unofficial branch of the army.
What do you do? But NCR doesn't have Gunrunner's arsenal equipment. Well, except for the Rangers. For the veteran Rangers. I guess. Not all of them, though. What do you do?
I'm a salesman. I swing through McCarran and the dam once a week or so to take orders. Lately, I spend most of my time in this piss heap. Ever since the 15 shut down, all caravans come through here, right to me. I check the stock and direct deliveries onward to meet orders. Sure, it stinks to hang out here. It won't be forever. Plus, I can afford a monthly bender on the strip and still build up my nest egg.
Tell me about the Gunrunner caravans.
Not much to tell. A Brahmin or two loaded up with weapons, and a whole mess of well-armed guards to make sure it ends up where it's supposed to. One nifty bit, though. The gun cases are rigged to explode, so trying to loot one of our caravans doesn't do much good. And that's how the NCR stays equipped. The only thing we don't bring in is energy weapons.
Why don't you deal in energy weapons?
We used to. But every caravan carrying them was getting ambushed and wiped out by someone sophisticated enough to know which was which. We think it was the Brotherhood of Steel. Those crazies always go hard for energy weapons. But the NCR would rather pretend they killed all of them.
Brotherhood of Steel, huh? Well, I guess that's everything that I need to know.
Bye.
Yeah. Have a good one.
What's your problem?
What's your problem? What the hell is this junk? I'm going to take off these off of you, huh? You can keep this. What's inside the case? Eh. I guess these are off limits. So, who are you?
Hello, ma'am. Hello. I hope you're doing fine today.
I'd like to see what you have for sale.
Oh, I don't sell things, ma'am. I sell thoughts.
Oh, boy. You don't sell that junk behind you? Or you sell thoughts?
I can take off my medicine and do some thinking. People say it's real interesting. I don't know, because I never hear it. Some people say that it's a gift. Other people say it's the kind of thinking anyone could do if they watched more than they talked. I don't know which is true. I see a lot. I think a lot. There's a lot to hear through the 188, too. That maybe accounts for the thinking.
What's your medicine? How do you take it off?
This thing on my head is headache medicine. It works real good, except I can't think when it's on. Really think, I mean.
You know I'm not gonna pay him shit. I'm broke. I might be interested in buying your headache medicine. How much?
Thinking hurts you too? Aw, I wish I could let you have the one on my head, but I can't. It hurts real bad when I don't wear it.
I wonder if I can steal it from him. Huh. I might try that later. You know, not with this character. Where are your parents, kid? Are you here all alone?
I don't have a mama or papa anymore. I see them sometimes when I take off my medicine, but they can't stay. I'm pretty used to being on my own.
Well, it appears that this boy have a really serious case of You only see him see them when you take off your medicine. You don't sell that junk behind you?
That's not junk. That's other people's thoughts. People had to think to make them, and the thoughts got stuck inside. I need other people's thoughts to fill my head when I'm not thinking myself. Otherwise, it's kind of empty.
Dude, you're nuts. On second thought, maybe another time.
I thought you'd say that.
So you thought of all that. You thought of the American flag, or, you know, the supposedly American flag of this town. And you thought of that evil, damaged gnome? And of this teddy bear? Let me pick it up. What? Of this? You thought of this? You thought of this? How can you thought of this? Be real! Sorry that I missed out yourself. I'm gonna put it back. Well, good day to you. Or is it evening? Well, it's about to be evening. Have a good one. Oh, whoops. Opposite side. I've been streaming for 2 hours now. And, I think,
Hi.
I think I'll end the stream for now. For now. I might be back later, though. I'm not, certain. I'm not really certain about for me coming back and, stream this game again today, but, if I'm not going to stream the game today, I'll be streaming it, tomorrow. So, thanks for tuning in. Hopefully I'll catch you guys later. Hopefully today, hopefully. As I said, it's not certain. So, thanks for tuning in. And I hope to see you all guys later. Have a good one, everyone.